Off long enough, let's answer some of these questions.
Oh yeah, I asked a question on the last stereo, but you guys left. I was like, yo, so Hasim has sparred with Jake Paul. How is he? Be honest, like none of that dick sucking shit. I'm not saying you're a dick sucker, but I want like honest opinions. Is the guy the real deal?
I'll say it like this. Jake Paul is dedicated to boxing. You can't take anything away from him. He's dedicated to boxing. He's put his mind, he's put his money, and he's put all his efforts behind him to become a great fighter. That's what he wants to do. He has the potential to do it. He's not scared. Not scared to get hit. He's not gonna. I don't think that he's gonna fold as soon as he gets hit with a big shot. I think that he has a lot of potential, man. He works extremely hard. I commend his work ethic more than anything, and that's more than I could say about 80% of the boxing world. So he definitely has my respect, and I want to see him do big things in boxing. And, I want to see him continue to have success and continue knocking out these guys. And I do think that if they do put him in there with a boxer, I think he'll have some success. I think he'll if he keeps dedicating himself and sticking to it and doesn't let all the success that's come to him so far, which he showed no signs of why he would. He was already on before he even started boxing. So it's very hard when you got millions of dollars in the bank to get up and go work, and but he wants to do it. He wants to do it. He wants to do it really bad, and he wants his respect. So, I'm all for what he's doing. I'm behind him. So until they come knocking at my door, I don't have no problem with it. I wish him much success.